you right there.
Yeah, no, I'd be down somewhere over there.
Further back? Because I see. It's hard to tell. I know. This is some pretty sky right here. Colin, come here.
I think that's just Scott.
You think so? You see what I'm looking at? Okay.
No.
It was worth a look, either way.
It's not touching the ground, is it?
No, not to my knowledge. But, I mean, it was worth looking at, that's for sure. Or further this way?
No, yeah, right about the two silos there.
Okay. Pretty tight, man. The rotation's tight on radar. It's definitely lowering. Keep following this to Richmond or what?
Yeah.
Alright.
Do you see any rotation there?
It's kind of hard to tell. I think so. We definitely got multiple lowerings. Yeah, the outer edge of this thing is going this way. I think the inside is moving the other way, so I would go ahead and say we do. If there's some, there could be a chance that there's something in there and it's rain wrapped as well. I see a dark lowering on the right side, and the left side's kind of like shrouded in rain, so.
Thank you.
across the river. Do we want to go?
No, we gotta go Clear Lake.
Do we want to go to River Road Southeast before Clear Lake? After we cross the river?
Well, I
give it a little space, or do you want to just?
I marked a four-way that has that's in the middle of a field.
Okay.
I figured go there.
Oh my gosh, this looks good. For what we got.
Watch that right side.
Yeah,
there.
I am.
That's
watching
the spot.
It. I'm watching it right now.
If we're gonna do it, that's where it would be.
I don't see much rotation on it. If that does it, it's gonna go right over us.
There's a decent amount of rising motion on it for sure. That's definitely no doubt about that.
The left turn signal must have disappeared right when we pulled up this.
God, we're almost there.
Yep, left up here.
Yep.
Try to find the road.
Woo! Alright, we can blast for a little while here. I don't know how long we want to go.
Not much yet, but my phone went off right when the sirens. We're in Cambridge, Minnesota, we got a tornado warning. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. But in terms of our
North 45.
That's a good couplet still, definitely.
Oh, you're gonna go?
Yeah, I'm gonna pull up and turn around so we can bail it.
Yeah. It should be right there. Circulation would be.
Let's so back in here.
That's fine. Directly south of us, so right there would be where it is. What's our scrape route? Keep east?
East or south?
East or just dead south, okay.
Well, south or north, I guess.
Holy cow.
We're flying right now.
You got radar?
Are we?
Wow. Dude, this thing is booming. Gorgeous, dude. Holy cow.
Well, don't film me.
Yeah. I think we should probably move, maybe. No, not because I feel like we're in danger, but just to keep up with it, maybe?
No, we're not going to be able to keep up with this thing, dude.
Wow, is this thing gorgeous, though. Holy cow. Well, we're not far from North Branch. We could get north.
No, dude, we won't make it to North Branch.
You don't think so?
Look how fast this is moving.
I know. Yeah, I see that. Wow. This is incredible. Woo!
Look at that. Oh, that was going crazy.
They warned further ahead still on this. What's your AC? Just the AC button?
I have it off.
Oh, okay.
Are you trying to turn
oh,
it off?
Oh, you got the window back open again. Okay.
The wind just shifted and was blowing at me.